Oxygen allows you to perform three-way comparisons on directories to help you identify and merge changes between multiple modifications of the same directory structure. This is especially helpful for teams that have multiple authors contributing documents to the same directory system. It offers information about conflicts and changes, and includes actions to easily merge, accept, overwrite, or ignore changes. For this video demonstration, let's suppose that we have a Dira project called Flowers. We want to send this project to a subject matter expert named Bob, and we will both be editing files in this project at the same time. At some point, we will want to compare and merge our changes, so we'll need to compare both our local changes and Bob's changes with the original base file set, because we want to keep track of what has been modified in the project from the moment we sent it to Bob. First, I'm going to export the Dira map files using the Export Dira Map action from the contextual menu of the Dira Maps Manager. I choose to pack the whole project into a zip archive named Flowers Base. Then, I will send the exported project to Bob. From now on, both I and Bob will continue to work on the two file sets. After a while, I get the project back from Bob, and I want to integrate his changes. Remember, I also made some changes in the project, and I don't want to lose them. So I need to find a way to integrate both our versions of the project into the main file set. To do this, I will use the Compare Directories Against the Base action from the Tools menu. In the dialog box, I need to specify three directories. The base directory, this is the original file set that I sent to Bob. Left side directory, here I'll select the directory that contains my version of the project. And the right side directory, and here I'll select the directory of the project that Bob sent me after his modifications. Then I click the compare action. A new dialog box is presented, showing the project's files. However, to help you identify easier the modifications, the toolbar contains a summary of all modifications in the project, and a set of actions that allow you to filter the project files in order to show all files, only certain types of modifications, or just the conflicts. By default, the dialog displays only files modified by others. A solid blue arrow indicates modifications, a blue arrow with a plus sign decorator indicates newly added files, while the red arrows indicate a conflict. In our case, we immediately see Bob's modifications. There is a conflict on the flowers.diramap file because I added the narcissus topic and Bob added the roses topic. There is a modification on the winterflowers.dira topic. The highlighted area indicates that Bob removed a text comment. I double-click the modification to see it in word-level detail. And we can also see that there are two new files added, the roses.dira topic and the rose.jpg image. To see all changes made in the project, both mine and Bob's, click the Show Only Files Modified by You and Others filter button. We can also sort the modifications by their status. Now, we can see also the narcissus.dira topic in the image file that I added. To merge Bob's changes into my local file set, I'll use the Accept All Non-Conflicting Changes action from the toolbar. A dialog box is presented that notifies me that the local files will be updated. Now, all modifications that Bob made are merged into my local project, which also contains my local changes. Now, let's inspect the Dira map to see how it looks. See the roses.dira topic that Bob added in the project. And this concludes our demonstration. Thanks for watching.